हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ टू स्केल इन आवर ऑटोकैड कमांड। स्केल कमांड जनरली यूज फॉर लार्ज साइज, टू टाइम्स एंड थ्री टाइम्स, फोर टाइम्स डिफरेंट। सो व्हेन हाउ टू स्केल to increase the our object, so when you make this rectangle here, first of all create the rectangle and look at this simple rectangle here, and I want to go to scale, select this all component, and here the scale command, click the scale and select the point and put down value. If I give below the zero, it's a small size, and it's and if I give above the value in large size. So when I give this here, it's a 0.5 and enter. So this is a small size, and same thing I will go to scale and click the point and go to 0 above, 1 above, 1.5. so this is large. So it is very easy. When I click this here, select this component and go to scale and click this area, if I give the 0.5, so large is 2 times small, and same thing if I give when go to scale, enter, and point, three times, so it is three times increase. So now I will use to shortcut key in scale. First of all, click this circle here and make this circle, and I want to go to this is the scale, and I click this component and click the shortcut key SC. This is called scale. When enter the SC and click the point and put down value, particular value. If I give the 2 times, so this is increase. When again select this component and SC, enter and click the point and put down value 0.05, this is small. So very easy to work from value SC, enter and put down value and click this component 3.5, enter. So it is made for easy design and scale command. So thank you for watching, and